Hi everyone, welcome to Lecture Maker Training. In this session, we'd like to share with you about inserting media, in this case, about flash. As usual, for any inserting, you need to go to the insert folder, look for the flash icon, click on it, then now you just need to pick up the right files. Here is a preview. You can find the preview here. So once it's decided, just click open. Well, the files can be the same. It's always follow the original size of the flash files. So in this case, you may need to resize accordingly. Okay, to your screen. Now let's try and take a look by running the from the current slide.
How it goes. Really
so this is the flash files. So you can do it. So it's exactly like doing activities in flash. Okay? So that's how it goes. So and it's very simple, straightforward, and that's it about inserting flash. Thank you. Hi everyone. Again we have come back today. Lecture Maker Training. In this sessions, we would like to work on inserting object, which is a document, and web page is one of the type document type. So here it goes. Let's see how we can insert a web page into our training material. Similar, go to the insert folder, select documents and web page. And next thing you need to do is to specify the size where or where you want to insert the page. Next thing you need to do is to give the URL. So in this case, please do not forget to type in the http://. So if not, when you deploy on the in the server, you may have some challenge. Yeah. So let's see how any site they would like to go. Let's say for example, google.com. Okay, here you go. Immediately is come the google.com. Okay, and the entire site is here. You can just treat it as your normal web browser. So that's all about inserting web page. Simple, easy, and very useful, especially for getting additional learning material from internet. Thank you.
Okay, very fast. Okay. Flash 하고 웹사이트 두 개만 더 하시고.
그냥 이거. 오디오 그러니까 모니터로 하는 거
똑같이
하는 켜고도
똑같이 하십니까?
레코딩 켜고도 이걸로 하는 거 아닌가?
똑같이 그냥 이걸로만 하십니까?
Because the main reason now he's doing it because we want to compare the resolution. We have one 800 and 600, the other one is higher resolution. We'll see the difference.
비교한다고?
그 화면 해상도에 따라서 보여지는 건 좀 비교가 되니까.
One is so okay and everything.
What is the resolution?
This one is 1024/768.
1024?
No, I think it's more than 1024. 1274.
Add more than one.
Yes. Because the rest cannot be used. Yeah, 120, this one. Mm-hmm. This is the
this
one that we
usual, the
yeah. And just now we try this one.
Yeah.
This one is good where you can see very big. But the problem is some will be cut off.
Oh yes, I know.
So we are using this.
Mm-hmm.
So now we're gonna compare.
Mm-hmm.
So if this one is okay, then we'll continue using this. If not, then we just cut off.
Okay, so far you're using the 768.
Yeah.
지금 이렇게 흔히 얘기하는 1024를 계속 하고 있는데요. 해상도나 화면에 보여지는 게 어떤지 괜찮으면 그대로 가고 좀 화면이 더 컸으면 좋겠다라고 하면 해상도가 좀 더 크게 보이지만 좀 짧아 보이는 거 그걸 선택해서
Okay, let's do the last
test.
Okay, let's change to this resolution.
So you can see
the icon.
So we see how
it works.
If it's not okay, then we'll go back to this.
아니야. 이거보다 더 많이 보이는, 더 크게 보이는 걸 하면 선택할 수 있는데 뭔가 더
보이느냐. Each of it about 2-3 minutes to 3 minutes.
That's good. 지금 웹사이트 올리면 예를 들어 유튜브에 올리고 스타일 정도 올라가거든. 웹사이트. 그걸 얘기해도 기준이 지금 유튜브
아니 그러니까 그게 아니라 어차피 요 사이즈만 변하는 거니까 전체 메인 프레임이 변하는 게 아니잖아요. 그러니까 여기서 지금 이게 너무 작아서 안 보이면 해상도를 넓히면 해상도 높이면 이게 조금 더 크게 보이는 방법이 있어요. 근데 여기서 크게 보이는 게 얘네들이 찌그러져요. 쉽게 말해서
그럼 렉처네크 자체에서
이게 네,
찌그러진다. 이게 조금이
아니면
화면에
크게 화면에서
유튜브에서
유튜브 화면에서
네 유튜브 화면을 크게 보는 게 제가 크게 보니까 그렇게 하면 이게 아이콘이 찌그러진다는 거죠.
그렇지 나 보는데 그거 드리면
그냥 뭐 같아요.
Waiting together 그러냐 for maybe for
정말
only for dinner
drinking
waiting
you must be right
you know. Actually, yeah, we don't need to take attention. It can be sound strange, but in my, you know, I feel like I'm getting old, you know, so if they drink a lot, I'm going to have a hard time for tomorrow. So I'm trying to
be open. Yeah, people do. Jim, I have a lot of people. I
have a lot of
people. I have a lot of people. I have a lot of people. I have a lot of people. I have a lot of people. I have a lot of people.
또 이거 하고 또 찍으실 거예요 오늘? 애한테 스케줄을
두 개
아, 두 개 비교 테이블로?
난 피부로 그냥 그거는 그냥 얼마 안 보이네
피곤하면
하나 더요 투 샷에
네
플래시죠
The screen resolution is 768
Is okay?
Because when we enlarge the resolution the icon is broken The new bar is also broken
Let's see how those compare. Depends on which one is fine.
I guess. I believe this one is more better to show them literally all icons and images.
영어 안 되지. 촬영하는데 왜 로상이 있지.
You have another time? For tomorrow?
No one?
I'm just for just curious.
How many
if,
one
if you prepared some the clothes for your show.
This time more normal office than I am. I should wear the same, is it? No, it's